than touch. Fame, 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 fame.
Your own personal Jesus.
Someone to hear your prayer, someone who cares.
Your own personal Jesus.
Someone to hear your prayer, someone who's there. I'm feeling unknown and you're all alone. Flesh and bone by the telephone. The receiver will make you a believer.
Very clear to you right now.
I would want to be like the snow, blowing that pussy on the soul.
very clear to you right now.
The deeper you go, the better you feel. And the better you feel, the deeper you go.
This will seem like a memory of heaven.
Thank you.
seals. Damn fate of seals. There's my skull.
I mean, I can still hear it. That's worse. Look, let's... Where did we leave off? Here. Can I play it back? Alright, okay. Alright. Hold it. Alright. No.
Turn up my headphones.
Wait. Alright. Yeah. Come on, motherfucker.
Try to fuck my life.
darling young boy is all over my mind. Darling young boy is never too good for me. Never too good for me. Too good for me. You're always so lovely. Darling, your boy is always so fucked up. Darling, your boy is always so fucked up. You never do good for me, too good for me. You're always so lovely.
Cause I never had to lie. I never had to sacrifice my life. I never had too much. I never had to lie. I never had to sacrifice my life.
Onto yourself.
Onto yourself.
Onto yourself.
Onto yourself.
Well, it's a Saturday in July, 1992. It's gotta be like 3 o'clock or some shit. I hate everybody. And the more I think about it, the more I hate them. And it's just the people, man. It's the fucking people. I mean, I looked in the mirror and I said, that looks cool, man. You look like an ugly motherfucker. Like a skinny little weirdo. How can I walk around town the way I am, knowing that I know who I am, and you people looking at me like I don't know who the fuck I am? That I expect all of you to realize who I am. And that's me being unreasonable. I don't like to let people make me make the decisions by looking at them and saying, I think they're saying this. But to give me this attitude like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, bugs the shit out of me, man. You know? I keep moving and moving and trying to stay a step ahead of people, even if it's a step ahead in a direction that no one's gonna go. You know, not because they're frightened, but because no one's gonna go that way. You know, I mean, there's a lot of directions when you move forward to go. But I can't stand it. I'm so fucking picky. That's the way I am with my music. My shit comes in, and I'm like, yeah, man, that's a nasty song. And now it's like, all right, it's done. In a sense of like, man, when I first did it, it sounded cool. And I know it sounds cool, and I know that if I play it for people, they go, holy shit, that's a nasty song, man. It sounds like fucking on steroids and shit. But it's not that. It's the fact that I hear these new things every time I fucking do something, you know? And then I lay them down, and there they are, and then I move on. And it's so fucking hard when you gotta be the fucking everything at once. I mean, do anything, motherfucker, and get this shit out. 92, how long have you been doing this shit? You've been doing the shit you've been doing for a year. And man, you've got some nasty shit, let me tell you. You've always had shit coming at you. That was never a problem. The problem was being able to associate it with yourself. Now you know what you are. Next thing you do is to make everybody else know who you are, motherfucker. You put things together that don't go together. That's what it's all about. Creating is putting things together that don't go together, and you make something else. Because it's all about progress, motherfucker. I am progress. Get off your fucking lazy ass and make something better than I made. That's the thing. It's mostly, no, that's not me that I'm so worried about. It's not, I'm not worried about who I am more than I'm worried about who I'm not. And I mean, you know, maybe I look like a fucking idiot, but maybe it's not the next thing. I'm not saying that I'm trying to get hip on the hip thing. It's not a matter of fate, it's a matter of choice. I mean, that's one thing I got. I think I will never lose that. I may not always be Angry Boy. My music may not always be hard-edged, or soft-edged, or weird, or not weird, or straightforward, you know? But the one thing I will have, not to sound fucking hokey, is definite fucking complainable sense of humor. Definitely different, I'll give you that. And besides all that bullshit, because I know what I'm doing. Nobody ever trusted that I knew what I was doing. Ever since the beginning of fucking time, nobody thinks I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. If you don't do your homework, you're gonna fail. Do you know that? What do you think? What do you fucking think? If you don't go to college, you're not gonna get a good job. You're not gonna be able to. You're not gonna get a great education. No one's gonna hire you. No shit. I know this. I know what goes on, and I've made my choices. And it's frustrating to look at this world and say, hey, look, you fucking assholes. I'm just being me, motherfucker, and I gotta tell you how I am. It's like, oh man, I could go on for days and days on this shit. I'm not gonna go on that. I'm still fucking pissed at this shit. Well, I don't give a shit. So that's the end of that.